Now from our partners over at Border Report, today the Justice Department announced charges against more than two dozen defendants in a massive fentanyl trafficking investigation. Among those charged are the three sons of the notorious drug lord Joaquin El Chapo Guzman, Chinese citizens accused of supplying precursor chemicals required to make fentanyl are also facing charges.